Metformin is a guanidine derivative known for its glucose-lowering abilities. This potential of metformin was explored by a French physician, John Sterne, who introduced it for the treatment of type 2 diabetes in 1957. Since then, metformin has become the most prescribed first-line oral medication for diabetes.